Hi, I'm John Geddes, Mayor of the City of Rock Hill. I caution you to be aware of scammers. Unfortunately, bad people take advantage of fear, uncertainty, and misinformation to try to steal your money or your identity. If you receive a text or call from someone asking you to provide bank account or credit card information over the phone or to buy gift cards to pay them, it is a scam. The FTC provides these tips to avoid being taken advantage of. Hang up on robocalls and don't press any numbers. Ignore online offers for vaccinations and home test kits. There are no FDA-authorized test kits or vaccines at this time. Fact-check information with the CDC, DHEC, or local law enforcement. Know who you're buying from. Online sellers might claim to have high demand for products for sale when they don't. Don't respond to texts or emails about checks from the government. These details are still being worked out. Anyone who tells you they can get you the money now is a scammer. Only make donations to well-known charities. Don't click on links or open emails from someone you don't know. Neither the city nor police will never call and ask for payment by gift card. If you're not sure if a call is real, hang up and call the organization directly the person said they represent. Use caution and visit ftc.gov/coronavirus for more info on fighting fraud. And remember, if something is too good to be true, it probably is.